This morning, an overturned box truck causing closures and heavy delays on Route 1. The truck carrying produce was traveling on the ramp from Route 1 northbound to 95 when it rolled into the median. State police say traffic is now being diverted to Danvers. There are no reported injuries.